Want to see my chem class?
I want to see the wildlife where Kelly is. That sounds really interesting. And I'm so glad that you got a skateboard, Kendall. I can't even tell you. Like, I feel like a part of me has you.
So I'm at Target, and look at it!
How do I do that?
What?
How do I do that? God damn it, Mario!
All you do is just go and sign into your email, and then just click the little plus, your little icon on the top right. It should be like over there.
All right, this video is kind of getting long. Okay, what the hell is this? Oh, Jesus!
What the hell?
Oh wait. Okay, Mario, get out of here. Move over. Go that way. I don't know where to put you. There, you're in the corner.
So, this is Wallace. I don't know what Wallace's actual name is. All I know is that I've named him Wallace.
He just showed up. So this is Lightning, our beta fish. He's really cute, but he's a dick. But don't pop up at me. Why are you doing that?
We found this little guy. He's a silkworm, and he's suspended in the air. I don't know what he's doing. He's doing a beautiful little dance. Dance, silkworm. Dance.
Hello, guys. I have a special treat for you today. No, it is not Mr. Muffley. Sure thing. I'm going to take you with me to class today. But first, food. Food is most important.
Wow.
From scratch, shake it off like an etch a sketch. My lips are saying goodbye, my eyes are finally dry. I'm not the way that I used to be. I took the record off repeat. It killed me, but I survived, and now.
He's like, yeah, you know what, it happens, right? And I turn around, and I look at my door, and I put my hand on it, and I go, oh. He's in there. And all of a sudden, Sean says, I'm so sorry. I just locked you out of your room. And so he, like, we went over and I just hung out with them for a bit and hoping that my roommate would save me. But one roommate left college, gone, so she can't help. The other roommate is at a sorority rush right now, and she won't be back for another 3.5 hours. So...
And they both get out, the cars are running, and they're about to like start beating each other up. And they go into this giant hug, and I'm like, they're bros. They're bros, they're total bros. They're just kicking it with each other. They're like 40-year-old men, and they're like, haha, what's up, man? We got it so good. And they're like pointing at me. I'm like,
I just want to go back to bed. It's cold. It's cold outside.
And then they bust out this bro code. It was insane. They're like, man, her Charizard wings are like so fantastic. Like, she could use wing attack on me any day. And I'm like, oh my god, these guys are from Pokemon. Talk about girls code. Like, why are they not my friends?